Big Ten Football Media Days here at the Marriott on Michigan Avenue means one thing. The start of the college football season is a little over a month away. All the teams in the Big Ten are represented, but of course, our focus in these parts are on Illinois and Northwestern. The Wildcats coming off another bowl victory in a 10-win season with high expectations. The question, the big question at Evanston, is the health of quarterback Clayton Thorson, who tore his ACL in that Music City Bowl victory. Head coach Pat Fitzgerald told me he expects Thorson to play at some point this season, but is not rushing the potential NFL first-round draft pick back on the field. They'd love to have him for that season opener at Purdue on Thursday, August 30th. As for the Illini, the only way to go is up. Lovie Smith beginning year three in Champaign, coming off an 0-9 Big Ten campaign. As a matter of fact, Lovie Smith only has two Big Ten wins in his first two seasons, returning to the college football ranks, but he is optimistic to see some improvement after starting 15 true freshmen last season.